They call themselves the Music Masters, a group of amateur rappers in Libya who, instead of grabbing guns, grabbed microphones when the fighting broke out months ago. Now their songs have become popular anthems for rebels there.
You know, for us, rap music is the way to try and bring truth to the people. Whether we are singing for the revolution or not, this is the truth that we are living now.
When Muammar Gaddafi seized power in 1969, he burned foreign musical instruments and books. Speaking out against him meant prison and or death. But for these musicians in the rebel-held city of Benghazi, resisting Gaddafi also means embracing Western music and artists like 50 Cent and Tupac Shakur. This music store owner says the group's rap music wasn't big in the past, but is now finding a place in the market.
We want to show the world, using our talents, that Libya is a civilized country, that Libya is now free, and that Libya is democratic.
I'm a big soldier. The group's recordings sell out as soon as they arrive at the record shops in Benghazi. Their track, Youth of the Revolution, was written just days after the uprising began in mid-February. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.